I'm Jackson Cohen, reporting live from AT&T Stadium. Ezekiel Elliott is really, we hope Ezekiel Elliott has a lot of juice left in him because we need him as a good running back now that Tony Pollard's gone and Deuce Vaughn is trying out for wide receiver. So we hope he's good. Thank you.